Here we have a Onan RV generator. This is a 5,500 watt generator. And we got it hooked up to a 12 volt battery and a gas tank. And we're gonna turn it on here and show you that it works. Now first you have to prime it. That is the Onan 5,500 watt RV generator.